angle.
Which book would you like to peruse?
And go to the ballads.
You hear a click inside the wall.
Oh yeah. What? Can't I do anything here? Alright, so I guess we'll need the goblin's key to it.
Which book would you like to peruse?
I don't know.
Judging by the underlying
Black
passages,
anatomy.
Someone is extremely familiar with the urinary tract. Which book would you like to peruse?
The Parrot and Other Poems.
Quoth the Parrot, nevermore. Which book would you like to peruse?
That's a Poe reference. That's a Grey's Anatomy reference. The Naughty Parchments Omnibus.
Look at that centerfold.
Ooh.
Which book would you like to peruse?
Necromancy for Toddlers, which sounds awesome.
Disturbing. Highly disturbing.
Awesome.
Which book would you like to peruse?
Lord of the Goblins.
A cheap parody.
Yeah, I thought so. Alright. So, can we have his key, please? Well, if I was him, I would keep the key on myself, so can I kill him? Please, game, can I kill him now?
The goblin stares at you, an angry hit. The goblin stares at you, a quick gut.
Alright, I can't. Right, so let's search for that key. What we need. Is that for something? Oh, it's coal elevator. Okay, didn't read that. Right. Whoa, that was very quick. And now?
Go forth, my minion.
Wow, a lot of zombies, I don't know which one is mine. Oh yeah, the one with the head. And not Venus fighter on his... where his head's supposed to be. Alright, where am I? Zombieland? Ooh, it's alive! It's alive! Die, you piece of shit. We have a key. Can I ask for what? A hammer. Hammer time. Wow. That's a cleaver. Oh, for that. Alright, mana and static charge over. Right. Amusing anomalies. Oh, I can't make it any brighter. Alright. I made it bright enough, I think. Let's look at him. Oh! No, no potions. Well, what do you know? It's a secret passage. Everyone loves a secret passage. Don't you? Especially with chests in it. Substantial full resistance. I don't need that. Alright, there's nothing here for us, I think. Third floor. There's a lot of floors here. Oh, hi. It's another book. That's a lot of books. Indeed. And I found a lot of loot now. And none of them... Oh, one of them was only just the health potion that I wanted. I think I will ask for a health potion for Christmas. Or something like that. Spoon, I don't need spoon. If I want a spoon, I'll spoon. I know, it was horrible. Save?
Looks like I'm not getting in.
Alright, I don't have the key for that yet. Let's go up again. And I think... No? We can't go up. Alright, let's go down. Let's go down some more. I think I have key. But I don't know if it's the right one for this. Oh, it is. Nice.
Written in thick streaks of blood, amidst bizarre occult signs, is the demon's name, Razakal.
Razakal.
Halt a moment, Dragon Knight, and let me warn you. Damien's presence in Broken Valley is growing dangerous. Conquering the battlefield will provoke the supreme wrath and destruction. So if you have unfinished business there, wrap it up before you front him.
Again. Sorry, I got a call. I don't know what she said. I couldn't listen. So, let's see if I have a dialogue log. Talana. Alright, that was what I had. Hold a moment, Dragon Knight, and let me warn you, Damien's presence in Broken Valley is growing stronger every hour. Darker every hour. Conquering the Bell Tower will prove his supreme wrath here and in the Vale, so you have unfinished business here. Wrap it up before you front Laken. Oh. Alright. So I guess I should go back to do some side quests. Do the bandit thing, because that sucks. Because Broken Valley will be destroyed. Alright, but I think I will save here and continue this let's play some other time. Yeah, I'll do that. So, bye guys.